Hi viewers, this is the video about how to download CRISIL report for Visual Studio 2010. Go to this link, SAP link, and click on download now. Download software now. A simple registration is required for continuous access, so just provide your basic details. Choose the country. Give any password. So accept the license agreement and provide submit. You can choose any department which you belongs to. It is simple registration, nothing else, no need to pay anything. It is free version only. So one registration link will be sent to your email. You can just click on that. So you will get this email. Click on the link, it will open the SAP download link. So here it will list out all the available free software, so you can choose whether it is a 32 bit or 64 bit. Based on that you can download the CRISIL report. It's better to choose this one, that is SAP CRISIL report for Visual Studio runtime or installation package for Microsoft Visual Studio IDE. Choose the first one. It will integrate with your Visual Studio IDE, so you can use the CRISIL report to design with your Visual Studio VB or VB.NET, ASP.NET programs. So click on the first link. So it will download the package, that is CRISIL report for Visual Studio 13. So already I have downloaded it, so it is available in my folder. So run the setup. I already installed in my system, so just run the setup. It will install the CRISIL report in your system. Open the Visual Studio. Here I'm opening VB.NET. Sample program. So it's taking some time to open the project. In the Solution Explorer, right click on your project, add new item, go to reportings. Here you can see Crystal Reports, double click on it. So it will open the report gallery, so you can choose either one option. Just I'm choosing blank one. Added or not, just I'm trying again. Okay, so this is the blank report which already added. I'm just closing this. Yeah, I can see this Crystal Report 3 and 2 already opened. So you can design based on your database fields and all. So this is the link you have to open, and second step you need to do simple registration. Go to your email and click on the confirmation link. You can download Crystal report for 32-bit. For your, based on your operating system of the system, you can choose 32-bit or 64-bit. You can download the application package and install the setup.exe package. After restart the PC, open vb.net or asp.net, and you can start using the Crystal Report in your project. Thank you. Please subscribe the channel if you like the video.